to rip avatars from VR chat. So if you want to rip avatars from VR chat, then the first thing I can recommend, if you plan on ripping people's avatars on a daily basis, is setting a quit bar pin at this location. You need to go with the location right here and then set a quick bar pin. Once you have the folder open, all you need to do is set by date created at the newest one. Once you have that folder opened, all you need to do is set by date created and the newest one is the avatar you just loaded. So you click on that one and you should see data and info. You want to select the data file and copy it to whatever drive you want to use for ripping. And next, to get the Unity file, you can upload it to your account. It might be a little bit tricky and will require a basic amount of knowledge in Unity, but you should use an app called Asset Ripper or SARS, aka Aris, to basically put the file into a Unity pack. The avatar will be broken and probably crash your Unity, so you will need to find the scripts folder and delete it, which will delete the toggles but allow you to continue, which is where, if you have a basic understanding of Unity and avatar creation, you can remake the toggles as everything including meshes and sound from the avatar will still be there. And make sure that some avatars do have safeguards for anti-ripping, which can essentially bypass with repair scripts. To pick and choose what you rip, you can choose only reveal one person or one person's avatar at a time, which will make it easier to take it more precisely. Do not by any means use this guide to harass people on VR chat. The only reason I'm guiding you is that so people can regain avatars they don't have the file for, or so they can get a specific item from the avatar. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.